Our next two methods, update standard that you see here, and in a moment we'll take a look at update custom, are used to update the various edit texts in the GUI whenever the user makes a change in the bill edit text. So we need to do our tip and total calculations for each one of those changes. So this method and the update custom method that we'll look at momentarily are called by the event handlers that we'll see in the next couple of videos to actually perform those updates. And they're both pretty straightforward methods. We do things like these calculations here at lines 88 and 89. So we first calculate the 10% tip, and that's just the bill total times 0.1 for 10%. And then we add that tip to the total to calculate the appropriate total. And here at lines 92 and 95, we use some standard Java formatting features to update the text in the corresponding tip and total edit texts. So, for example, we use the string classes format method here with the format specifier %.02f. And basically, what this says is I would like to have a floating point number with two digits to the right of the decimal point displayed for the tip edit text. And then similarly, we do the same thing down here at line 95 as well. And we do this again at lines 98 through 106 for the 15% tip, and again at lines 109 through 116 for the 20% tip as well. Here at line 120, we see the beginning of the update custom method, and this one will be used only to update the custom tip and custom total based on the seek bar's custom tip percentage. So at line 123, you can see we're setting the custom tip text view to the current custom percent, which is the value of the seek bar, followed by the percent symbol. So that's going to update the custom tip percentage on the screen based on where the user currently has the seek bar thumb. Then we calculate our custom tip amount and custom total amounts using the custom current percent times 0.01. So if the custom current percent value is 18, then we're going to multiply that by 0.01 in order to determine the percentage that we want to get for the custom and multiply rather against the custom bill total. And we do the custom total amount here at line 130 and then set our corresponding edit texts, once again using standard Java string formatting capabilities.